Thank you, Rock Hill, for song number one.